Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to add session breaks in TradingView. It's a very simple process, so let's dive right in. First of all, go to your browser and navigate to TradingView website. Once you're in the website, make sure you are already logged in with your account. Here you can see the settings icon, click on it. In this chart settings, go to the event section. Here you cannot see any session break option for now. In order to bring that, first of all, in the charts, you need to change the time frame. Over here, right beside the name of the stocks, you can see the time interval, click on it. In this time interval, set the time to minutes. Now again, go to the settings. Now if you go to the event section, here you can see the session break option. You can enable it to apply it into your charts. And click on OK. So that's it. That's how we can add session breaks to your TradingView chart. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.